Hey guys, recently we did a video on the pure power injectors, bringing that OEM quality to the aftermarket. Well, we're expanding on that today with our offerings of rocker cover gaskets. When you get in to replace your injectors in your engine, it's a good idea to replace a rocker cover gasket. We've got them available. This display here, we've got for the 6-liter Ford. It's gonna come one rocker cover gasket, as well as the associated grommets that you're gonna need for that job. They're sold individually, so if you're only doing one side, you can get one. If you're doing both sides, order up two. This one here is the guys with the 7.3s. 7.3s have actual wiring harness through the valve cover gasket. Good idea to replace those when you're in there. And the gasket's also gonna come with the external harness, so you can wire in a new connection there. Again, offered individually, so if you're only doing one side, you can order them one at a time, or if you're doing all eight, order two, and that'll get you taken care of. It's a good idea to do the rocker cover gasket while you're in there so you assure you don't have any leaks moving forward. So if you haven't seen our video on the pure power injectors, see the link below. We'll put a link in there so you can go back and reference that. If you need to order injectors, we've got them available. We'd be glad to offer you the valve cover gaskets. Maybe you just got a leak on your rocker cover gaskets and need to replace them. We've got that too. So give us a shout at 844-447-1453 or check us out on the website at www.highwayandheavyparts.com. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.